Could submarine sonar kill a diver? Exploring the depths of the ocean has always been an intriguing endeavor for humanity. Submarines, equipped with advanced technology such as sonar systems, have played a significant role in underwater exploration and defense. However, a question that has often sparked curiosity and concern is whether submarine sonar could potentially harm or even kill a diver. Understanding sonar technology. Sonar, an acronym for sound navigation and ranging, is a technology that utilizes sound waves to detect objects underwater. Submarine sonar systems emit pulses of sound and analyze the returning echoes to create detailed maps of the underwater environment. These systems operate within specific frequency ranges, typically between 1 and 10 kHz, allowing for efficient sound transmission in the water. The power of sound waves. To comprehend the potential impact of sonar on divers, it is crucial to understand the behavior of sound waves in water. Sound waves travel differently in water compared to air due to the medium's higher density. Water allows sound to propagate over long distances and at higher speeds, making it an ideal medium for sonar systems. The speed of sound in water is approximately 1,500 meters per second, which is around 4 times faster than in air. Effects on marine life. Marine animals, particularly those with sensitive hearing mechanisms, can be affected by intense sound waves. Whales, dolphins, and other cetaceans rely heavily on sound for communication, navigation, and finding food. Exposure to high-intensity sonar signals can disorient or even injure these creatures, leading to strandings or other adverse consequences. For example, beaked whales have been known to exhibit behavioral changes and mass strandings in areas where military sonar operations occur. The impact of sonar on marine life is a topic of ongoing research and concern. Potential risks to divers. While marine animals are more susceptible to the effects of sonar due to their sensitive hearing structures, human divers face a lower risk. The primary reason for this is the considerable attenuation of sound as it travels through water. As sound waves propagate over distance, their intensity decreases due to the phenomenon known as inverse square law. This means that the further away a diver is from a sonar source, the lower the intensity of the sound waves they experience. Protective measures for divers. To ensure the safety of divers during submarine operations, strict protocols and safety measures are in place. These measures are designed to minimize the potential risks associated with sonar use. One of the key measures is maintaining safe operating distances between submarines and divers. Divers are typically not in close proximity to submarine sonar systems during routine operations, reducing the likelihood of exposure to high-intensity sound waves. While the effects of sonar on marine life remain a topic of concern, the risk of sonar systems directly harming or killing divers is relatively low. The attenuation of sound waves in water, the specific frequency range used by submarine sonar systems, and the implementation of safety measures and guidelines all contribute to the protection of divers and reduce the potential risks associated with sonar operations. Ongoing research and advancements in sonar technology continue to improve safety measures and minimize the impact on marine life. The question of whether submarine sonar could kill a diver reveals the complexities of underwater acoustics and the delicate balance between exploration, defense, and the preservation of marine ecosystems. While sonar systems can have adverse effects on marine life, the risk to divers specifically from sonar-induced harm is minimal due to the attenuation of sound waves in water, the frequency range used by sonar systems, and the implementation of safety measures and guidelines. Continued research and awareness in underwater acoustics will further enhance our understanding and ability to protect both divers and marine life in our ongoing exploration of the underwater world. So guys, let me know your thoughts in the comments section below. For more interesting content, give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more awesome content. Have a nice day, and I will see you in the next video.